Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm starting a series for the Harry Potter books and movies. So the next four videos are going to be house inspired, and then I'm thinking later down the road I'm going to do some character inspired. But for today, as you can tell by my red shirt, I'm doing Gryffindor. So I'm going to get started with my e.l.f. Daily Hydration Moisturizer. I'll put a few squirts in my hand. Rub it in. Then I'm gonna go in with the Pharmacy Cheer Up little eye cream. Then as that sets in, I'm going to do my eyes. So I'm going to go in with the Bye Bye Under Eye Concealer. Mine is in the shade Light Ultra Fair. I'm going to prep my eyelids. I'm going to take my Beauty Blender that I already dampened and blend that. Then to set that base, I'm going to take this shade in the James Charles palette, it's called Canvas, on a fluffy brush, and put it all over my lid, and all over just my eye area in general. Okay, then with a fluffy brush, I'm using the Luna Magic. It's a blending brush. I just got this in my September BoxyCharm. And I'm gonna go into this red shade in the James Charles palette. This one right here. I'm gonna put that in the crease. And when that's done, I'm going to take a more precise blending brush. This one's the Ipsy Shining Glam T35 Precision Blending. And I'm going to go into the darker red right there and focus more on the outer corner. Blending a little bit into the crease, but mainly just staying below. Sorry about that, guys. I live pretty close to a hospital, so we always get like ambulance and just other emergency vehicles heading down that way. Now that we have the darker red done, I'm gonna go in with this gold shade right there. That matte gold right there. And put that across the lid. Just using my finger. Okay, after that, I'm gonna stop on the eyes for right now and move on to the face. So for my base, I'm starting with the Milk Makeup Hydro Grip Primer. I only use about one little squirt to prime my face. While that dries down a little bit, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. So taking the e.l.f. duo brush, I'm gonna brush my eyebrows off. I'm gonna do my other one off camera and I'll be right back. Now that my eyebrows are filled in, I'm gonna take the Essence Make Me Brow and comb that through my brows. then since my face is nice and tacky now, I'm gonna take my Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define in F2 and put it all over my face. Taking that same beauty blender, blend that in. Now that that's all blended, I'm going to take my concealer. It's the Conceal and Define Concealer from Makeup Revolution in C05 or C.5. This concealer is actually a little light for me because I got it at the beginning of COVID and they didn't have any testers out. So I kind of just guessed by getting the lighter shade. Then, as that, right after that's sitting, I'm gonna take my Coty Airspun Powder and set my face, trying to get the eye area as fast as possible. Make sure it doesn't crease. I get a lot of smile lines, so I try to like pack where my lines would be. Okay, now that that's all set, I'm gonna go in with my Wet n Wild bronzer brush and go into my bronzer on this little palette. Next, I'm gonna go in with blush. I'm gonna use that outer corner shade and focus it on my brush. And then since these are extremely pigmented, I'm gonna go really light-handed with this as a blush. Blend it out a little more because it's a little too much still. Okay, before we do highlighter, I'm gonna finish up the eyes. So I'm gonna take this Stila Glittering Glow in Gold Goddess and put that where we put that matte gold shade. So after that, I'm going to take this gold shade right there and use it as an inner corner highlight. So I'm going to take a little pencil brush and highlight the inner corner. Then on a smudger brush, I'm gonna take that dark red that we just used as blush and get it underneath my lower lash line. Same on the other side. Then for lashes, I'm going to curl my lashes first. Then I'm going to use my Better Than Sex mascara. now that the eyes are done, I'm gonna move on to a highlighter. So I'm gonna take my highlighting brush, which I use the Real Techniques setting brush. I really like how precise it is. And I'm gonna go into Face in the James Charles palette. For a nice golden glow. Then before I do lips, I'm gonna use my Urban Decay setting spray, the All Nighter. Let that dry real fast. And then for lips, I'm going to use the MAC Matte Lipstick and Mull It Over, which is this nice like peachy nude. And here's the finished look, guys. I really enjoyed doing this look. It's something that I do like using reds a lot because of warm tones definitely make blue eyes stick out more. And this lipstick, the shade really works well with the eye look. And just subscribe down below, like, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.